Hello everyone, welcome dear parents and students. Earlier we were going out, we could move anywhere, students were going to schools, parents were busy in their own jobs and business, but nowadays due to quarantine period, we all are sitting at home, which is not a part of our habit. So definitely nowadays, everyone is expressing their psychological distress like anxiety, sadness by acting out in a different way. Some may be silent, while other may feel and express anger and hyperactivity. In the same way, some other symptoms can be there, like difficulties in sleeping and eating, having fears, being afraid to be left alone, depending behaviors, and so many others. Dear parents, in this crucial time period, your support is must for your children. For that, firstly, you have to make yourself strong, accept the reality of this disease, and make you and your family mentally prepared to face it. If problem is coming, no doubt, solution will also be there. So have patience, have positive attitude. You are like a pillar for your children. If pillar will be strong, definitely building will also be strong. So have positive attitude. Students, when you move to upper classes, you have to appear for some tests or exams, yes or no? Yes. Parents, if you want promotions in your life, then you have also to be appeared for any test. Same here, this time period is also testing time for all of us. Testing of which? Testing of our patience, testing of our willpower, testing of our trust. So what do you feel? Can we pass this test or not? Yes, we can. If we will work together, definitely we will be winner. For that, do few things. Keep your regular routines and schedules as much as possible. Take proper sleep and healthy diet, which is very important for you. Use some effective preventive measures like hand washing, social distancing. Don't live alone. Share your feelings with each other, play some games, read books, and so many more activities which you can do, and you can keep yourself busy with your family members. Fine? Because it's a time to tell. It's a time to tell what? How well do you live with yourself? How well do you live with yourself? And I'm sure all of you will prove it, that you can live very comfortable and better with yourself. You can judge yourself. You can spend healthy time with yourself. And for that, first make your inner strength more and more strong. Good luck. Thank you, everyone.